Hey, so I had a client ask me how to set up a PayPal donate button, and I couldn't find a video on YouTube that showed what I see when I open PayPal, so I decided to make one. This is for you, Roger. So when you go to your PayPal login page, you click on Business Tools, and down under Ways to Accept Payments, you hit Show All, and now you should see a section called Donations. You hit on that and click Get Started. And you could do a customized button, but you're probably going to want it to look like your website. You click Get a Link, and you can just use that link anywhere, your profile, a button on your website, and that kind of thing. And here, you can customize the donate page. You can choose to have your logo or not. You can even add an image. You can explain what it's going to be for. You can invite people to donate certain amounts. The three amounts options is super popular with a lot of charities. Like if you look at, see how charitywater.org does it. They probably do some fancy thing where they, yeah, look at that. They've got four amounts, four other amount joined today. So you can set up these kind of things and you have it all configured how you want. Can even point people back to your website. That's nice. You hit finish and it gives you a link that you can throw in anywhere, including on your website. Hope that is useful. Let me know if I missed something. I think it's just that simple.